Good morning, it's 8:11. For those of us who have never genuinely suffered hunger, it is impossible to imagine desperately wanting and eating a meal and not being able to get it. And with that in mind, I want you to meet two gentlemen I've had the privilege of knowing for some time. Gopal Kapoor is the founder of Family Green Survival after a long and very successful career in our area. And Randy Peters is the big cheese at Randy Peters Catering. Good morning, welcome, guys.
Good morning.
Thank you.
I'm going to start with you, Gopal. Tell me about your passion and your organization.
Well, the passion is to end local hunger by supplying very highly nutritious, delicious, easy to prepare meals for people facing hunger and food insecurity.
Yeah, and by the way, we want to value every effort that tries to feed the hungry, and globally it's so important, but let's be clear, this is for local individuals and families who are hungry.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
Wonderful. And Randy, I lose track of how many times I've eaten your delicious food at an event or at your place in Roseville.
Thank you.
You're not cooking anything for this fundraiser.
No, but we're going to talk about it, and we're going to describe senses, eyes, in terms of you're going to be looking at me, and I'm good to look at, but I'm going to be talking about how it tastes, how we made it, the marriage of the food, and I'm looking for a smell machine so I can be pushing garlic in, all kinds of stuff. So I'm really going to make people hungry that night.
Okay, if you're confused, I don't blame you. This is the Imaginary Dinner Gala. And the idea?
The idea is the placebo effect. We imagine, our brain believes what we imagine. Mm. So we are going to go hungry for people who have to go hungry.
Yeah.
And we'll have a bar where you can go order any drink
an
you like.
An imaginary drink as well.
Drink, and they'll pour it. And if you have too many, we have imaginary Uber to take you home. You know?
All right, just to kind of give you a flavor, if I can use that word, Randy, let's do that. We know some of the dishes you're going to be preparing.
Right.
Start us off with an appetizer.
So we're going to start off. This is a black radish ahi tuna.
Oh, beautiful.
And so we're going to take that, and we're going to put sesame seed on it, and it's got seaweed. And then you're going to take that, and as you come up to your nose, the flavors of that sesame oil is going to be coming. And when you take your first bite, the crispness of that black radish, and then when that tuna flows back onto your back palate, oh my gosh, you think that you are there on the ocean eating ahi tuna in black radish, and you're eating healthy to start off with.
And again, let's do another one. He's not preparing it, but he's describing it. And so what's next? Let's look at, oh, look at those beautiful
little
spoons.
So we've got some sirloin spoons. So we've taken horseradish and we blended it with fresh made mayonnaise. Mm. And so we create this aioli. And then we take that sirloin that we've got garlic on and we've slow roasted it. We slice it thinly. We place it on top of that horseradish aioli. And when that comes up, you're getting the flavor of the horseradish, a little bite, and that garlic. And you take that, you get the little sting of the horseradish. And oh my gosh, it is so wonderful.
Give me a real quick salad. Salad.
The salad. The Come salad on. Is spinach. We take baby spinach, and then all we do is put strawberries, and then we take a little champagne vinaigrette and put toasted walnuts that have been caramelized and brown sugar and butter.
Oh man, it sounds fantastic. And I want to be clear once again, Randy will be describing these that night. We will not actually be serving them. It's a fundraiser for this wonderful organization, and not to disparage any other fundraiser, but it is an odd thing that so often to benefit people who are hungry, we have an event where we see how much we can eat. And this is an extraordinarily unique and compassionate thing to do.
Thank you. And also, any fundraiser you do, you have to spend so much money to raise the funds. But our purpose is to raise most of our money. We only serve coffee, tea, and water. And, you know, I want to thank Lisa and Randy for pro bono services.
Yes.
And our entertainment, world-class jazz magician Jim Martinez, pro bono, world-class magician, pro bono, so it's going to be...
Well, Randy's making the food disappear. He's a magician himself, so let's give you the details about the event. The Imaginary Dinner Gala is November 10th, 5:30 p.m. at this lovely center, Randy Peters Event Center on Vernon Street in Roseville. It's terrific. Tickets are $50, and obviously every penny will go to End Local Hunger. I encourage you to go online, and the website is familygreensurvival.org, and find out more about what Gopal and his folks are doing to end hunger locally. It's an extraordinary effort, a unique event. I would love it if lots of folks turn out. Nice to meet you here on TV. Once again, it's great to know you guys. Thanks
nice
so much.
Nice to see you, Paul.
You
Thank
bet.
You.
How about that unique event? Hmm, Karma?
I know. That is
Martina.
Surprise. It is a very unique event, though, and it's amazing they were able to come out here. Thank you for talking about it. Here's a look over off of Cap City at Marconi. We are slowing down, heading southbound on Cap City right now, as you can see. Let's go ahead and check